What's a disturbing fact that will change the way I look at something? You've probably seen these little water striders before, and they might look innocent, but they're absolutely not. In fact, every single male water strider, which looks like this, is actually a serial rapist. The way that they mate is that they grab onto a female water strider and hold her down while they simultaneously splash against the water. The splashing attracts any nearby fish, which will eat both of the water striders unless the female agrees to mate. Aww, how romantic. The male basically blackmails the female, saying either you mate with me or we both die. So next time you walk by a male water strider, you're basically walking by a serial rapist.